younger class, senior one, woo! You are only senior one. Senior two! Dropouts! Those who got pregnant during holidays, woo! Hopeless. How are you, class? You know, because we are living in a confused world, where we do not know is the confused and the worthy.
Confusing.
Government is confusing Ugandans, Ugandans are confusing government. Police is confusing Ugandans, Ugandans are confusing police. During those days, the role of police was to maintain law and what? Order. Right now, it is the order that is maintaining police. And that is order from Abba. We are the women. Uganda. Education. Nothing for slave. Whoa. Working. Hallelujah. Ready. Tulimbuzi. Mama. Oku. Na yanga fe tuli embateto. Kumala. Ngatunamu. Osatunya. Kaga musamu munana. Olutalo ngaluwede. Wewe. Mama, hey, Kale, you are all promoted to a class of your choice. Clap for yourselves. Because we are living in a confused world, where we do not know who is the confused and the worthy. Everything in Uganda is confusing, confuati. Police is confusing Ugandans, Ugandans are confusing police. A friend in need is no longer a friend in need. During those days, a friend in need was a friend indeed. Right now, a friend in need is a parasite indeed. Ask your neighbor, are you a friend or a parasite? Are you a friend or a parawati? During those days, class, we used to have the four Fs. The four what? What were the four Fs in science? We had the food, we had the wati. Aha, what else? We had the flies, we had the what? Yes, another one? We had the fingers, we had the what? And the head girl? Yeah, she has given us feces, clap for her. Yes, we had the what? But everything has now been privatized, private what? Instead of fingers, we have cocoa fee. Instead of food, we have Kentucky Fried Chicken. Instead of feces, we have tough what? Clap for tough B. Are we together, class? Because we are living in a confused world. Teachers are confusing students. Students are confusing it. A teacher comes to class and says, class, kilawati, the cow has died. The cow has what? Begin the sentence with the death. Let me go to senior two. The cow has died. Begin the sentence with the death. Where is the headmaster? Headmaster, where are you? Headmaster, where? The cow has died, begin the sentence with the death. Your headmaster, the mistress. Waskari, sit properly. Yes, the cow has died, begin the sentence with the death.
Death has cow.
Death has a cow. Because we are living in a confused world. That's why when they ask you the cow has what? Begin the sentence with? Don't waste your time, just say. Death, the what? Comma. The cow has died. Until government increases teachers what? All that comes because of colonialism, korowati. That's why musicians are confusing Ugandans, Ugandans are confusing music. Music is like a volcanist. Music is like a volcanoati. It is the eruption of magma. Eruption of what? From the earth is crust, from the earth is what? To the esophagus, to the what? To the smaller intestine? To the bigger intestine? through the ma. That's why in Uganda we have active volcanic musicians and we have dormant volcanic what? And we have extinct volcanic music. Active volcanic musicians are the musicians who produce music every end of the month. Who are some of these musicians? Chameleon, is it active or dormant? Active dormant. Chameleon is an active volcanic musician. Clap for him. Bebe Cool? Active dormant? Yeah? Active. Ha, Wasimukawa is an active volcanic what? Gentleman Gandhi. Active. Gentleman Gandhi is not only dormant but extinct. Because we are living in a confused what? That's why my fellow students, my students, Ugandans, when you go to outside world and you want to speak English, when they ask you anything in English, just nod your head as if you have got it. When they ask you, what is called resource, just say, yeah. What is resource called, just say,
yeah.
If someone say, what is called from Uganda, what is called, just say,
yeah.
I'm telling you the truth, I swear.
Yeah.
I'm telling you the truth, I swear.
Yeah.
If you want to suffer in Kampala, become Lord in May. Especially if you are fighting for a taxi pay.
Yeah.
I'm going to tell you about my friend Luzinda Diza.
Yeah.
I met her in a salon treating her hair.
Yeah.
Hidden inside a drawer.
Yeah.
I asked her about her musical career.
Yeah.
She told me she started singing from school. Kwa.
Yeah.
Later she joined the church. Kwa.
Yeah.
Because her voice was so killy.
Yeah.
She later fell in love with Issa.
Yeah.
Kampala's former mayor.
Yeah.
Who treated her with a lot of care.
Yeah.
Kumbe one of them was a play.
Yeah.
I went and asked Diza,
yeah.
that what did you want from the mayor?
Yeah.
She showed them me now with Tonko.
Yeah.
Me I only wanted this one.
Yeah.
Ngaru. Mom. Hey, Kare. You are all promoted to a class of your choice. Clap for yourselves. Because we are living in a confused world. Where we do not know who is the confused and the wealthy. Everything in Uganda is confusing confuati. Police is confusing Ugandans. Ugandans are confusing police. A friend in need is no longer a friend in need. During those days, a friend in need was a friend in need. Right now, a friend in need is a parasite in need. Ask your neighbor, your friend or a parasite? Are your friend a parawati? During those days, class, we used to have the four Fs. The four what? What were the four F's in science? We had the food, we had the worthy. Uh-huh, what else? We had the flies, we had the what? Yes, another one? We had the fingers, we had the what? And the heading up? Yeah, she has given us feces, clap for her. Yes, we had the worthy. But everything has now been privatized, private worthy. Instead of fingers, we have cocoa fee. Cocoa fee. Instead of food, we have Kentucky fried chicken. Instead of feces, we have tough B. Tough what? Killer for tough B. Are we together, class? Because we are living in a confused world. Teachers are confusing students. Students are confusing it. A teacher comes to class and says, class, killer what? The cow has died. The cow has what? Begin the sentence with the death. Let me go to senior two. The cow has died. Begin the sentence with the death. Where is the headmaster? Headmaster, where are you? Headmaster, where are? The cow has died. Begin the sentence with the death. Your headmaster, the mistress. Waskari, sit properly. Yes, the cow has died. Begin the sentence with the death.
Death has
cow.
Abalungi, abanyumirwa emboozi ennungi eziba zikuteereddwayo Ugandan lifestyle. Abaana bakuteerayo emboozi enyuma, no subscribing, no tebowa, yonna eyo gy'oboli. Kubanga nange embeerako. Kubeerako bingi bingi. Mwana mlenzi Emma Waswa. Mwana mlenzi Edgar Wycliffe Asali. Mwana Edira Achima. So mipano jafi mwana abali mu diaspora. Chobo okola. Bera konyo ku Uganda lifestyle. Kubeera wa mabalu wa gemba kusomede. Bakuteerako muziki ogwakabi. Olugambo lwe Uganda. Kubeero! okwo ha ono yayombye nani ono yalwanye nani ono yafumbiddwa ono bamukyaye byonna obisangako okwo so my just subscribe obereko ku Uganda Lifestyle nze Rebecca Jingo.